What's up, guys? This is Coach Victor Bell, the General, founder of Warhorse Strength Camp and the Champion Development Academy, creator of the Champion Army, where I help male entrepreneurs get the edge and become champions in their business, their bank accounts, their bodies, and their lives. Finishing up this morning, had my special forces training, took my son to the airport. He's going to Colorado to the Olympic Training Center for Greco Wrestling. Got back here and trained my guys. Great morning. Great effort, always. It's always super exciting, no matter what time we're at Warhorse Strength Camp, whether it's my fighters in the evening, special forces in the morning, whatever it is. And I was running back and forth, kind of running the groups, and I try to give guys their space. When it's time for them to train, they don't come here and invest their time, money, and energy with me for me to fucking work out with them. That's not how it works. I know a lot of guys do that, and it's very ineffective. But I wanted to share something about that, and I always tell my guys, like, yo, it is really hard for me to watch you guys work this hard because I fancy myself an achiever. I fancy myself not an athlete now, but athletic. And I also fancy myself in my business as somebody who's an achiever. So it is really hard if you see yourself as an achiever to just watch others move around, work, stay motivated, be active, and just stand there and just stare. I found that the time that I've been most afraid in my life is not when I was acting and working and doing what I was lovingly wanting to do or trying to attain or achieve something. It was the times that I sat and I watched. Frustrated, afraid, fearful, contemplation, lack of confidence in myself because I wasn't active in the activities that would get me out of the space where I sat and watched other people perform from, even though I felt maybe sometimes I could do it. So when I took a look at that, I was like, man, that's real. It's not what scares us when we're in motion, but it's the fear while we're just sitting and watching and absolutely doing nothing and then taking a look at what could be. And then we begin to kind of sit there and go, damn, all right, I'm watching these guys function. I'm watching these guys do it. I'm watching these guys win. I'm watching these guys blow up in their business. I'm watching these people with relationships that I like. And I'm stagnant in mind and I'm afraid, what if I lose it all? And then you begin to question, well, what if I do get up and I don't do as well? What if I don't make as much money? What if I get in the ring and lose? What if I work out and I don't lose what I need? What if I try my relationship and I fail? Is it just easier to sit here because I'm not taking any action right now? Nothing's happened to me and it fucking sucks. But then at the same time, I'm afraid to get up. But I found that every time I've got up and I've took the action necessary or I've even got in momentum of taking action, my fears went away. They dissipate. I resolve in my mind what would have been now a challenge, and I have to focus on the mobility of where I've started. I have to stay in motion and keep moving so my fear can't exist in the space that I'm in momentum. So when I thought about that from a business perspective, I go, hey, all of the business people that I've come in contact with, whether they're coaches, whether they're consultants, whether they're service providers, whether they have brick and mortar, all these things, the fears that they have typically are from shit that's happened to them in the past or from the forward motion that they want to take. But the only way they can even assess that fear is by doing absolutely nothing and just sitting on the sidelines and watching it. It's easy to watch other people from the sidelines and call out these shots of all the things that could happen to them negatively when you're not doing anything, and watching other people and fearful of them, knowing that you're just sitting there, also makes you fearful of what could happen to you, yet it hasn't even happened yet. So guys, I want you to take a look at the times that you're not moving, that you've been the most afraid, and start moving. I want you to take a look at the things that you're afraid of and decide, are you afraid of them because they're happening right now? And if you were moving right now, would you really be afraid of them because you know that if you're in momentum, you can handle whatever comes up? Or are you really just sitting there, calling out the shots, looking at it from the sidelines, afraid to take the actions necessary, even though those actions will move you past and onto the promised land of where you think that you need to be for your business, for your bank account, for your body if you're an athlete, for your life outside of the business and the body and the activities that you do, meaning the relationship that you have with your children, your wife, your loved ones. If taking action will get you to where you want to go, then stop being afraid. It takes the same amount of energy to sit and do nothing as it does mentally to get up and do something. But at least in getting up and doing something, you cannot and will not be afraid. if you just continue to take the next step and then the next step after that. Again, guys, I challenge you to get up from where you stand. If you want help, hit me up. Go to championdevelopmentacademy.com, fill out the application, let's talk, let's get you to where you want to go. If you want to get up and do it on your own, just get up and do something. Fear can only override you as you sit and do absolutely nothing. Fear cannot affect you as you're in momentum. Remember that, brothers. Again, this is Coach Vic saying create, apply, inflict panic, pressure, pain on yourself to stretch, grow, and get badass results. Wage war, no love.